Hello guys, today I am going to talk about the alphabetical order in computers and other electronic devices. Well, you must have noticed in your laptops or computers, you must have seen that that is not the correct alphabetical order. You must be thinking that it's a mistake, but that's done for a reason. Well, so that's what I am going to tell you today. So, a guy named invented this method called QWERTY method. Well, let me tell you the story of QWERTY method. Well, there was a guy who was making a machine. He was fixing the keys of the machine. That machine was mainly used to type numbers on papers. Then his friend came and told him about a new machine which typed alphabets. He started working on that machine and gave it to for a test, but people said that it was hard to type from the alphabetical order and the keys broke. After some experiments, after a lot of practice and fails, he found a method called QWERTY. Well, on the first row of the laptop, you must be seeing the QWERTY is written on the first place. So, he named it QWERTY method, and we know this QWERTY method today too. You must have seen in your electronic devices like such as phone, computers and etc. Only QWERTY method is there. So, it makes people for typing easier. Thank you. I hope you liked the QWERTY method too.